Right, 2021 is here. And this year, man, I'm going to do whatever it takes to achieve my goal. And this year, I'm going to be very aggressive on my goal. And I'm going to set my goal to 10x my health. I'm going to 10x my business. And after that, I'm going to 10x my stock portfolio. You know, like, let's talk about health for a moment. Like, I've been dreaming and I've been like want to have a lot of energy. I want to have the six pack and tone up body for years. I mean, and I never really achieved that. And that's the reason why right now I'm shirtless, you know? And this is my first video I ever go shirtless. I want to commit to the public. I would do whatever it takes to tone up my body and have six pack app. So probably in the next 6 months to a year, I'm going to be in the same camera and talking to you guys and be proud to have the six pack app and bulking up. That is my commitment. Because for years I couldn't do it and I feel like this is the only way and I'm going to be very transparent. All right, guys, that is my goal for health and fitness. And I'm going to take it very serious because I really believe as an entrepreneur, a lot of time we slack off on our health. We don't care about our health because we keep chasing that income. We're chasing that money. But I realize that if you have all the money, you don't have the health. You don't have the fitness. There's no point. Because when you have no energy, there's no point for you to build an empire and you cannot really enjoy with your loved one. So I want to be the future entrepreneur to have the fitness. I want to have the income and I want to have a great business. So I want to have the freedom. So that's my goal. The second thing is I'm going to do whatever it takes with my team, with my company, with my brother to 10x our business, grow it from 7 figure to 8 figure within this year. And we're going to do whatever it takes to make that happen. That is my goal, all right? I'm going to work hard to bring Think Smart Insurance to become the household brand name and scale to 8 figure within the year of 2021. That's my second goal. The third goal is I'm going to be very aggressive, share with you guys everything behind the scene of how I turned my $200,000 into $2 million within this year in the stock market. I am not a financial expert or anything like that. I am just like you guys, but what I'm doing is I do whatever it takes, take my own money, learn the lesson, go through the struggle and share everything that I learned, transparent. And I'm going to do whatever it takes to make that happen. And guys, follow me on my journey. Join me on the Future Entrepreneur Challenge. That is what I'm doing. I will show you everything behind the scene, all the up and the down, the lesson, all the struggle, and everything that I learned for the next 1 year in the Future Entrepreneur Challenge. And I will release that very soon. So follow me on Jimmy Tran Fan. Follow me on Facebook. Subscribe me onto YouTube. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. And together, guys, make this happen. Let 10x our income. 10x our health, all right? And make 2021 to become the best year ever, guys. Let's do this. All right, see you guys.